my channel, I'm Amanda. Here is 5 Minutes Cantonese. 大家好，我是 Amanda， 欢迎收睇五分钟广东话。Today, we're going to have some drinks in 茶餐厅。First of all, what is this? This is a glass. 这个是杯，这个是杯。To help you to memorize it easier, who is he? He's a brucia. 杯。How about that one? That is a cup. 那个是杯。All these are 杯。这些是杯。From now on, instead of using our favorite quantifier, 个个 we'll start to learn some new quantifier. Don't worry, we'll start with an easy one. Cup, glass, we just learned.杯. For example, a glass of water, a cup of coffee. So, same as English. Glass and cup can serve as a quantifier. In Cantonese, we don't have article. So, we'll use the number to indicate R or N. So, how many? Yes, one. Yep. So, here, one glass.Yat boy. Yat boy. How about two glasses? Yes. Leng boy. How about three cups? Yes. Sam boy. Very good. Now, let's take a look at the drinks. Simple. Water. Sui. Sui. Sounds like sh. Sui.Hot water, 熱水，熱水 hot, sounds like eat, 熱，熱 cold, 冬，冬 don't you feel cold?
冬，
冬水，冬水Cold water. Here is, remember, yamcha? Yes, this is tea. Cha. Cha. However, in 茶餐厅, there is no Chinese tea. We can order lemon tea. Ling mong cha. Ling mong cha. So, this is lemon. Sounds very similar.
檸檬檸檬
Lemon tea
檸檬茶
Or We love to say
檸茶
檸茶 This is very local. This one is very very famous in Hong Kong. Milk tea
奶茶
奶茶 How about coffee?Sounds very similar as well.
Gà phê. Gà phê.
If you want the black coffee, you must say
Zài phê. Zài phê.
So now, how to order? Very simple. Similar to previous lesson. Hot coffee, please. Please. Mgòi. I want or I would like. I take.
Ngò.
要 hot coffee
熱咖啡
唔該我要熱咖啡唔該我要熱咖啡 This sounds perfect. However, this is already our 11th lesson. Let's try to speak like a local by using different quantifiers. How? For example, I would like a pineapple bun and a cup of coffee, please.A number, yep, okay, quantifier. For pineapple bun, we use go. So, number, quantifier, now.
唔該，我要一個菠蘿包。
And this one is a bit difficult.
同，同。
Then, a cup of hot coffee.Remember, So, number 一 qualifier 杯 Now, hot coffee 熱咖啡 So, 一杯熱咖啡 In full sentence 麻煩 我要一個菠蘿包同一杯熱咖啡 Very good! Thank you for watching! If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe! In the next lesson, we'll try to combine what we learned in this film lesson with yes or no question 有,冇 And we'll learn some new qualifier with 燒,美 Stay tuned! Bye bye! 下次見!